What's up, YouTube? It's your boy Wild Fan Bruce. If you don't know it, now you know. It's your boy Wild Fan Bruce. Hold on.
I'm coming to talk about some other video.
Now, so I can see by the thumbnail and by the title, I'm telling y'all boys how to make a thumbnail. Simple. I'm telling y'all boys how to make a thumbnail. Like, I ain't even really got much to say. I'm just gonna get straight into it. So without further ado, let's get it. Oh yeah, hold on. Let me. This only time you're gonna see me. I'm gonna be screen recording. Y'all gonna hear my voice. But yeah, man, let's get straight into it. All right, y'all. So look, the two apps y'all gonna need is PicMonkey and Fonto. I may not look in my background like where you be on. That's my bae. But anyways, after you download these two apps, you gotta take a picture, like a posing picture for your thumbnail, any kind of picture, whatever kind of picture you want, it's your thumbnail. Then you go to PicMonkey after you're done with that. And then the picture you just took, go to it. I'm gonna use this one. I took it a lot of times. I've been doing this for the longest. But after you do that, you're gonna see all this down here. Go to graphics, and then choose the exact same pic. And then put it over top like that. I'm showing y'all how to do it, the thumbnail y'all see that on this video, like right here. I'm showing y'all how I did it. But anyways, you go back to PicMonkey, you put it over top. And then once we're done with that, put the check mark on the top right corner. And then you go back over, you go to effects. And then you go all the way over until you see pixelate right there. I see in the middle. Pixelate. And then turn all the way up. Then click the check mark. And save it to your camera. So then now you wanna go to Fonto. And then this screen gonna pop up. And then click the camera at the bottom. Then go to photo albums. And then you know the pic you just made and you save from PicMonkey. Click on that, and then once you click it, click done, and then tap anywhere on the screen. It's gonna say add text. Wherever you want your text to be at, that's where you do it. So then, how to make a thumbnail? Boom. You can make the size. You can change the text. It really don't matter. It's your thumbnail. Boom. My font is gonna be. I'm just gonna keep the same font. Really don't matter. And then you can tilt it. Like you can move it. It really don't matter. But yeah, go to style. Once you go to style, you can make it any color you want. Like right here. I'm gonna choose white. And then after you're done with that, go to stroke. I always make the width all the way maxed out. I don't know, it just look better to me. For the stroke, I'm just gonna use black. See how that came out? And then background, y'all can use the background if y'all want. Me personally, I don't like the background. But if you wanna use the background, you gotta turn the alpha all the way up and then you can choose the color of which one. But me personally, I don't like the background. So what I do after this, up there at the top, where it says style, I click on that. And I know I'm just turning all these up. And then, cause it just look good to me. And then you can make it any color you want. I'm just gonna use white. And then after that, go to underline. You can, I don't use these either. You can use these if you want to, but me personally, I think these ugly. I ain't even gonna cap. But yeah, so I choose none. And then I choose none. So if you done, if you like how it came out, just click done. And then boom. Like it can be better space like there. And boom. You got a thumbnail. So go like this, go to that in the white, and go to save image. And then you're done. Don't worry about the app. But yeah, that's how you do it. If you wanna know how to put the thumbnail on, you're gonna need this right here. Yeah, you're gonna need YT Studio. Go to YT Studio. Go to your videos. Go to the video. And then up here at the top right, where it's got that little pencil, your pen, whatever that is. Don't worry about my background, they loud. But yeah, then go to edit thumbnail, change, or whatever it's right here, and pick any photo. I'm not gonna change mine because I already did it. But yeah, man, that's how y'all do it. I hope y'all enjoyed this video. Like, comment, subscribe. Do what I do. And I'm out, bro. Peace.